Okay, we're gonna do the parachute. Who has done a parachute before? You guys do that in gym class?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do that too at the very end. Okay? You don't know how? That's all right. Like that, okay? And then she's gonna jump straight down. She's gonna run back and get in line. You guys all wanna do that?
Yeah.
You have to run really fast, okay? All right, go.
Come on, Jamie!
There you go.
Good job.
All right, come on.
Come on, Jacob. Jacob.
That hurt your nose, buddy. Good job. Oh, my goodness.
Good
all
job,
right.
Jamie.
Push me up. There you go. Push me up.
I can't. Try it.
Busy watching them tell where this camera's going.
Stand up. Good. Not as easy as you might think it is. Alright, now. Alright. Hands in the middle, push. Stand up. Good
there
job.
You go.
Right,
stand up down there, Jordan.
Stand up
on
here. Legs apart.
Big splits.
There.
Now roll.
Don't do this
with someone.
Now do put your head down.
Good job, Jamie.
Now. There you go. Got you in all the way up. All right, buddy. Hands in the middle, push up. The key is to stay perfectly straight when you stand up. All right, go. You can do it, you can do it. All right.
Good job, Tyler.
Yes, you can, Jared. Put your hands up here.
You need to go to the bathroom, Jared.
Jared. You're backwards, Shay. There go, bud.
Just do
what
she says, baby.
Belly button.
Going crooked, girl.
Oh, there she goes. Okay, you ready? You want to do a forward? Let's do a forward.
Your turn.
Okay, ready? Put your head down here. Put your head down.
Jacob. Jacob.
Alright, you guys ready to go to the bar?
Yeah!
I know, you guys are
did good. You and Jordan did good.
It was hard.
Was it hard?
You guys do not have to. You can do the L hang again. You want to go upside down or L hang? Okay. You guys have to tell me when you get up there.
Reach up there.
All right, L hang. Ready? You can do it. Go. I got you. Good job.
What do you want to do?
Jillian, wrong bar.
I want you to put your leg down like this. One, two, three. And then let go. All right, ready?
You don't eat the whole thing.
All right, you might say different when you get up here.
Oh, no.
All right, jump.
Two, three.
Let go. But I want you guys to, when you drop, drop in a sitting position, so you don't hurt your neck.
missing, so then he'd be wondering how in the world. Go, Caitlin. There you go. Perfect little L. Well, he comes and watches it every week. He's... All right, Jordan, big jump, bud. Good, Jane. Go back to your place.
Wait, stop making that one over there. Thank you. Oh. Is that a surprise?
Jordan. All right, you guys ready? We're going to lift. You got to do it really, really, really high. Okay? Ready, set, lift. Step two, six. Get on the hose. Get on the hose.
Yeah, I said they get mulch today, but I don't know why.
No,
you're going first. You go in this line all the way around. You're going last. You hold that spot, okay? You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, you guys, moms?
Yes?
We're going to send them in the new cake and stuff.
Okay.
Who has a present for Jillian? Okay. What's your name?
Cassie.
C-A-S-S-I-E. Okay, hand yours to Jillian. Who has a present for Jamie? Levi. Levi, hand it to Jamie. You guys go slow so I can write it down. You can open it. Open it. Levi. Right?
Upside down.
Upside down, Jillian. Happy birthday, Jillian Pollard. Very cool, isn't it?
I got one for you.
It's an art project. I love her new art. Rip it open, buddy. There you go. Oh, cute. Oh, the jammers? Carrots. Ponies.
Which one is
what'd you get,
buddy? Oh, I love what Shane
says. Bubblegum.
On the back, it shows you how you can make it.
Is that it? Cool. Put them all back in the bag where I don't show it. Now, what'd you get?
Oh my, let me see that. It
tells you on the bottom. Right. Power
Ranger. On the back, it shows you that.
My friend has that.
And it's called the Mega Voyager.
Mega Voyager.
But my friend don't have that. So,
that's pretty cool, huh? Alright, sit next to you. Alright, who has another present? What's your name?
Me.
Chelsea. Me. Who has one for Jamie?
You have one for Jamie.
Drew!
Yes, you do. You have one for Jamie.
You're gonna love what Shane got you.
How you say that?
You bought one for him?
Oh, you won't hurt anything. You won't hurt anything.
No, don't help her.
He's a bunch of you.
Stationary. It's a stationary.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow.
Holy moly. What is that? Oh, that is so cool, baby.
Look around. It's a race car.
Alright, let's put all these back in. I've got these in there. I've got the stickers.
You got a clue of what that is?
Oh, those are so cute.
Scoot back and sit down.
Oh, what'd you get? Should I read this to you? Wild and Wacky birthday certificate. Because it's your birthday, Jamie, you're hereby entitled to be as silly as you want to be. So stand on your head and blow out your candles, jump up and down on one foot, and sing happy birthday. Go wild, go crazy. Be really wacky because it's not every day a great kid like you turns 8. Plus, this entitles you to a day with me. Isn't that cool? So you and Shane get to go to Minor Mike's sometime together, huh?
Me and Lily already went to Minor Mike's together.
Huh?
What's that say, Jillian?
Me and him went to Minor Mike's together.
What's that?
You know what that says?
Read it.
What's it say?
It's your...
Scoot back.
Guys, go back. Go back.
Dress.
Go back. See you in all the lips.
Kit.
Oh, my goodness.
Wait. Good idea, huh?
Everyone leave.
Jared, get down. Jared, get down.
Leave Jillian's laying alone.
Look at his own tutu.
A queen, a queen, a queen. A queen, a queen. No one win it. Leave Jillian's stuff alone. Witch! A witch! A witch! The queen.
Go.